Welcome back to Malmö. Last time I finished the video of Mick Lange's ferry flight with the remark that I'm not sure that I'm going to follow up on the legs, but since the next leg is so short, it takes only about half an hour, I will definitely do it now. So right now we are going to fly from Malmö to Ängelholm. Live weather from Microsoft Flight Simulator for the day he did this flight is quite different from the video. I was not able to make similar weather than in his video, so I'm going to use as it is. And let's start with it. So electric master on, AV master on, fuel on. And while it keeps loading, our flight plan is from from Malmö, runway 17. Interestingly, he was landing on 35 and taking off from 17 only after having fuel. But let's do the way he did the flight, so there must have been some reason to it. Our en route only waypoint is Babsi. And our destination is Ängelholm. And at Ängelholm he was planning for an ILS landing, but got an RNP to runway 32 instead. So that is what we are going to program now. So runway 32. Approach. Well, let's go with the air nav and Xena was we had a minimum of 480 in his video. Check out seems about right. Well, let's go with one of the engines on before we run out of electricity. Glow off, start. Mm-hmm. ferry. Let's start the right engine as well. Waiting for the glow. Position, strobe. Flight controls. Flaps takeoff. Taxi lights. Would you please? Thank you. So we are just going to make a turn to the left. I will try not to kill the guy standing here, so I will make the turn to the right and use taxiway Yankee all the way. I think, yes, he was not using Alpha, he was using the holding point runway 17, so that's what we are going to use. Runway direction is 169er. Let's set 169er. And we will start with heading mode and flight level change at 110 knots. I think that was the settings that Mick used. Hey, what we need is a squawk code, which was 7032. And let's get rolling. Oh no, before we start rolling, since we have no ATC again, let's go with Unicorn. Let's be brave and do this without the chart. Malmö traffic, Hotel Alpha Delta Alpha November, taxi to runway 17. bit late. Unfortunately, I do not expect to meet any kind of traffic on this flight. We are low. We are not flying from any airport that has a lot of traffic, and definitely not to one that has a lot of traffic. So I guess the sky is just ours for this flight. So, holding point runway 17, taxi landing. Ooh, that was a bad idea. I wonder if I will have to give the route again. Seems like not. So, taxi landing. Fuel pumps, flaps, trim. Let's get on to it. Malmö Traffic Hotel Alpha Delta Alpha November, taking off runway 17. And I forgot to turn the pitot heat on. That's definitely not how Mick was doing this. Let's hand it over to the autopilot. Engaging autopilot. Flight level change, heading mode 110 knots, 3000 feet. Okay. And I guess about now we could start our turn to the right towards Babsi. So let's go 90 degrees first. And let's take a direct WAPSI. Enter, enter. Navigate. So 3000 feet, direct WAPSI landing taxi, not needed anymore. But we do need our departure selfie with the airport. This is a kind of a short flight, so I will not edit this video. I don't think there's a need to edit the video for speeding up. We're just going to fly to Ängelholm. Why does it get crooked after a while? I want the horizon to be level. By now we are already over Babsi and going towards Exena, which we should reach at 2600 feet, so let's set, actually let's set 2000 in and see if vertical navigation will do us any good. Approach straight ahead. And 312 and 2000. Is already set. I only will need to set heading to 312. Which I can do right now since we are not using heading mode, so free. We are already at Exena on 2600 feet. Vertical navigation seems to be working just fine. Also, we could go over to approach mode. As we are, in fact, the glide slope is already captured. I think we should ease back on the throttle. I think that's the airport there. That's the runway. Landing taxi lights on. Let's keep the speed about 120 for now. Ängelholm traffic, Hotel Alpha Delta Alpha November, 8 miles, final runway 32. 6 miles. And I was not telling you things right before. We were still on the vertical navigation. Now we are catching the glide slope, the underglide slope. Down. Three green. Flaps approach, which will decelerate us. Beauty shot for later. Let's go full flaps. But let's keep the speed about 90 to 100. Flaps, free green. We were flying with the fuel pumps left on, so I will not switch them back on. This I guess that's a taxiway. Ängelholm traffic, Hotel Alpha Delta Alpha November, clear of the runway. And do not need the flight director either. kilometer till we need the fuel pumps. Or the pit lead. Okay, here we are. What's our alert? No problem. Taxi position strobe. Parking brake is set. We can now close the fuel valves. Switch on the engine master, and so we are arrived to Ängelholm. It wasn't a very long flight, it wasn't a very nice landing, but we are here. See you next time.